I'ma rise from the detriment. There ain't no lies that are relevant, but inside of me is evidence that the Holy Spirit dwells within. Man, Jesus trying to set a trend, so I'm not worried if this record spins. I'm not worried about this pestilence. I'm not worried about your recompense. I'm not worried about my relevance. I'm not worried about some better ends. I just really wanna sit with him, so I stick until the bitter end. No matter what gets said about me, Jesus knows the truth. God knows, and he said to stop worrying about it. So I'm done. This is where the story ends. Can I get a win? Can I get an amen from the friends who didn't bend? Can I get a little peace? Can I get a little sleep? Can I get a little peace of your mind to repeat? This is where the story ends. Can I get a win? Can I get an amen from the friends who didn't bend? Can I get a little peace? Can I get a little sleep? Can I get a little peace of your mind to repeat? God said we have to change our thinking, to stop complaining about things we cannot change. Instead of complaining, praise him. He is calling for his remnant. He wants us to be a light in this dark situation. So let's shine, y'all. Let's be the light to the world as things begin to get darker. We are the light of the world. Shine bright, family. God bless you. In Jesus' mighty name. This is where the story ends. Can I get a win? Can I get an amen from the friends who didn't bend? Can I get a little peace? Can I get a little sleep? Can I get a little peace of your mind to repeat? This is where the story ends. Can I get a win? Can I get an amen from the friends who didn't bend? Can I get a little peace? Can I get a little sleep? Can I get a little peace of your mind to repeat? This is where the story ends. Can I get a win? Can I get an amen from the friends who didn't bend? Can I get a little peace? Can I get a little sleep? Can I get a little peace of your mind to repeat?